and I count the money on the swing. Na 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 na
Do you guys have like a specific fork you like more than another fork? You ever like reach out for your utensil and you're like, wait, I don't want that one. Guys, is this a neurodivergent thing? Is this normal? Because I do that. I wouldn't say I have a favorite spoon, but like, there's like a certain weight or like feel to a fork or spoon that I want that day for like what I'm eating. What's up, Jigsaw? And Ghost, welcome back. Thank you. Narb as well. I've done that since I was 4 years old. It's a preference. Yeah, I don't know. It's like one of those small thoughts. You're like, you pick up a fork and you're like, wait, no, I don't want this one. They're all forks, but they differ slightly. Did you guys know that I have a lot of mugs? And per morning, I choose what mug I want that morning. I don't just grab one. I was just wondering. My dad and I had the same favorite fork. I think it was just better than the rest. Oh my god. All right, I'm normal. Man, what a good vibe this mix is. Do you guys like Katamari? Katamari is so good. Did you guys miss my normal form? Good. Good. Hi. Good morning. Good afternoon. Wait. Just in the song. And good evening! Hi! How's everyone doing this weekend? It's Saturday. You made it through another week. I am so proud of you, and I hope you guys had a good one. Tell me all about it. Bro, I'm about to sleep. Oh, sorry. Oh. Oh, sorry. Thank you for the 10,000 bits. Oh my god. Well, I hope, Hellscape, that you've enjoyed your time here. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Mwah. Thank you. This is sleepy time Katamari. How's this? Ninja, welcome back for 31 months. And King for 5. Nice to see you. Jesus, 10,000 bits. That's, that is astronomical. Thank you for supporting the channel. That's so kind of you. Thank you so much. I appreciate that greatly. When the fuck was... When the fuck fush, Katamari? What the fuck fush? Rattle Sarah, welcome back for 22 months. Nice to see you. You can get a pass, of course. Well, I missed you guys. I really enjoyed my 2 days off. What did you guys do with those 2 days? What did you do Friday and Thursday? Jesse, I'll take that as a compliment. Odd smile. How many of you guys are playing Lies of P? I'm playing Lies of P and I like it deeply. Let me see how many hours I have in. 23 hours. I just beat, spoiler warning. I just beat the big blue guy. I had 2 forms. He's got tubes all in him. So tricky. Hi, welcome back. Can the Cheek PSX model cheek puff? It sure can. Why am I spoiling it? This is my stream and I want to talk about it. That was a tough fight. I really liked that fight. I think it was one of my favorite ones, actually. Hi, Veldern. Welcome back. What else did we do? What else did I do? What else did I do? I'm focusing on a... It must be good seeing some people playing it for over 8 hours. Yeah. It's definitely a love letter to Bloodborne. I think there are a few things that could be cleaned up a bit, but I'm hyper addicted to it. I'm doing it like a full dex build, and I'm really enjoying all the weapons. I love, love, love that you can mix and match all of the weapons. And you can make like a dex build into a strength build quite easily. So I like them a lot. Kotaru, welcome back for 14 months. I still haven't picked up Baldur's Gate. I haven't had time. I barely have time already, and now I'm doing Lies of P. Can you choose a difficulty? No, you cannot. One second. The dogs were dead asleep, and the moment they heard I was streaming, they were like, "Oh, it's time to play! It's time to fuck around!" Oh, that's right, when did the Cyberpunk DLC come out? Like today or yesterday or something like that? Monday. Oh, it comes out Monday. New update dropped 2 days back. Got it. Yeah, welcome in everyone. Hi. Nice to see you. Do I have a Discord or anything? I do. !Discord. I do. Your Discord, your avatar is insane. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Oliver, welcome back for 15 months. Olivier. I did post some of the stuff that you guys can expect next week. Do you guys want to know what's on for next week? Oh, Phoenix, thank you so much for the gifted subs. I really appreciate that a lot. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you very much. And Zoya, welcome back. So as far as next week is concerned, we have a variety horror day, and it's all pixel, all pixel style, like old school PSX style. So we've got Lorraine that just came out, and Night Freak. We have Cordosis on Tuesday, which is a really like realistic looking alien horror game. Wednesday, we're doing a little bit of IRL with Tui and Tyr, and then if there is time, some more indie horror after that, but I'm going to see how I feel. Thursday, we're going to try to shoot for Alan Tutorials with Tomato, because 2 weeks ago I was not feeling well, and this week he was sick. Friday, I'm taking off. Saturday is After Dream, a brand new horror game I've been looking forward to for a while. We played the demo a little bit ago. And Sunday, I'm going to try to put that whole day aside to finish Eternal Darkness. How does that sound? Yeah, sounds good. Yeah, I think Lindsay and her whole family only just now, like this past week, got over COVID. And now the doggies are settled. It will not be 20 hours. I think I'll finish it in 5. Yeah, they're much better now. What have I missed? Have I missed anything in 2 days? Anything in particular? Or am I pretty caught up? Was it pretty boring 2 days that I wasn't here? Yay or nay? Also, Twisted, welcome back for 13 months, and Small, welcome back for another. Appreciate it. McDonald's did a neat I saw that in my TikTok. Can someone explain that to me? What? You missed Dragon Dog. Hubbub! Hubbub! Wait. Stop it. What's Dragon's Dogma 2? What? Oh, no, save data. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Yeah. Excuse me. Sorry. Gotta go. Excuse me. Uh-huh. Okay. Excuse me. Up. You guys, please go away. Go the fuck away. Where are you guys? Go away. Oh dear, no, don't buy. Boy, why is it so quiet? This kind of looks exactly like Dragon's Dogma 1. Am I crazy? I think I'm crazy. I mean, of course it looks better. It's not what I'm saying. It just looks like the same game, but with a slight more detail. This looks like the same main town. Please tell me it's going to be a bit more updated than this. Please. Well, because it is? Why? So, Tia, welcome back for 3 months. I'm glad you're enjoying your stay. Everything looks a little bit flat to me. I don't know, with as long as it's taken, I feel like things might stand out a bit more, but maybe I'm just a bit greedy. I agree. Goblin says, I take the same game but finished. There was a lot cut out in one. Yeah, I mean, I love Dragon's Dogma. I've beaten it like fucking 10 times. And a bit of Black Isle as well. I guess maybe I just hope that because it's taken so long, there'd be like some phenomenal changes. Yeah, I think that's all I mean. Like, it's been many years. I feel like it's... I don't know. Maybe I'm just being silly. This looks good. Did I do the monster sounds in the announcer video? No, it's from Soma. I don't know why something feels off to me. I can't say because I don't know. Something... Have I seen Lords of the Fallen? Yes, I have. I know that the first Lords of the Fallen was really clunky. But the new one looks good. Hi, I played New Lords of the Fallen. I'm shocked. What is this?
I got to play the New Lords of the Fallen game back in July, and wow. They let me play for around 2.5 hours, and I finished everything aside from the last boss they let me fight.
Woo! Just- Hang on. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Play for around 2.5 hours, and I finished everything aside.
Can I be sure that this is like, yeah.
Aside from the last boss, they.
Whoa, whoa. Even if your shit's clunky, if anything looks like this in your game, you fucking got me. You got me. Hold on, guys. Yeah, that's cool. I think these are all little like bodies. You see this? It's covered in bodies, and the very tip of its nose is a fucking head. What did I tune into?
They let me fight just because I didn't have time. It was pretty awesome. But this game was not what I was expecting, and this video isn't sponsored either, but thank you so much to everyone over at CI Games for the opportunity to let me come play it early. So let me start this off by giving my basic thoughts before diving into the parts that I actually got to play. This game was miles ahead of the first Lords of the Fallen.
Hold on, we can get me on here. Just give me a second. I gotta just twisty turvy myself. Give me a second. I'm so sorry. I'm coming. I'm getting there. Hang on. Hi! I'm here! Sorry! I'm here. Hi. Yes. Hello. Man! Guys, don't I look super different in high definition? Damn! Look at me! Look at me! I was fucking pixels the other day. Look at the like reflective, like the reflections on my fucking lips. Damn. Sorry, I was trying to put myself in the corner so I could watch this video with you guys, and like I don't know, I just got a little distracted. Wait. What's like a song that makes you? What's a song that makes you think of me? Hold on. What's the song? Blair! Blair! Oh my god, I love Blair so. Sorry, Blair. I don't really do this. I was trying to move my model to be in the corner like this so that I could watch a show, and then I just got distracted because I've been pixelated for like a week. Wait. Beautiful Final Fantasy songs. Can we get a shot for Blair? Go follow Blair. Most beautiful, memorable music OST. It goes together, right? Am I rizzing right? Wait, hold on. I gotta fix my eyeballs. 1 second. No, now that just looks weird. 1 second. Hey, Blair. I see you over there. I see you being Blair over there. In fact, this morning I tried to make myself an iced coffee and it wasn't. It didn't taste like yours. And all I could think of is how much I was missing out on something so good. The way that would you would fill my entire cup, nay, jug of coffee. It was the perfect amount of ice. You had the delicious chocolate syrup. You had all the syrups. I don't have any syrup. Where's the song? No, wait, that's not right. Not this one. No, not that one. Yeah, this is fine. No, not this one. Yes! Okay. Wait. I didn't have any syrup. All I had was raw sugar. So I put raw sugar in my iced espresso. And I tasted it. This isn't like Blair's. I tried to make it with love and it didn't make a difference. It didn't have Blair's love. When Blair makes iced coffee, it tastes like love. In fact, it wasn't just one sugar, Blair. I tried to put two. It didn't taste like your coffee. Not even two sugar. It wasn't enough. So all I could do was close my eyes and think about when I was on your couch. When I would wake up in the morning with your sweet little dog. And you would say, do you want coffee? And I would say yes. No, they don't sell syrup at the store here. Google it. Blair makes the best iced coffees I've ever had in my life, and I miss them. Plain almond milk with one sugar and ice with espresso. It doesn't taste good. I have it right here, actually. I'm looking at it diluted and disgusting. It's not the same. It's not Blair's. But I will keep waiting for the moment that I have your coffee again. Do you hear me? Don't let anyone ever tell you that your coffee isn't good. Because it's the best I've ever had. Even though I never finished it ever. Too much. So this goes without saying. Not only do I miss Blair, but God, do I miss her coffee. I will put it in Elena's size container. Okay, check this out. I went to Lindsay's house yesterday, and Andrew always gets so peeved because I never finish any of my drinks when I go to their house in a normal size cup. So they had a miniature mug, a half size of a normal mug. And he said, do you want coffee? And I said, yes. And he got out the small cup. And he made the small cup of coffee. I finished it and I held it up like a trophy. And they went, yay! I don't finish my drinks. That's my red flag. Okay? I get it. It's true. She never does. It is true. I don't know why. Okay, but Blair, to be fair, you make giant cups of everything. For 3 days after she left, one of her half-drank drinks sat on my living room table. I'm sorry. I own 119. Welcome back. Yeah, I don't finish my drinks. I don't know why. It's just a thing when I feel that it's more than halfway gone. I just gotta leave it just in case. So no one forgets who I am. A little agitated, you know? Yeah. Anyway. Man, this is pretty. I like this model. I don't know. Wait. Go follow Blair. Damn, this is kind of, look how pretty. Damn. You looking? Are you looking? For every fall, Elena gets one iced coffee. Oh. Oh, yes. Yes. Can I, how's it? Oh God, too close. All right, we're done here. We're done with this bit. Do not fucking lick my eye goo. Get the fuck out. Don't lick my eye goo. I can't even clean Tui's eye goo. I gotta prep myself if I'm gonna do that. I just can't. I can't. I can't! It's gross. Yucky. Let me in there. I'll eat it. Okay. Blair is gone yucko mode. Yucky yucko! That's disgusting. Alright, is it cool if we watch this real quick? Blair, you gotta try Liza P, by the way. I don't know if you like Souls-like games, but I'm really liking Liza P. I'm done talking about iBoogies now. Please, I beg you. I am begging you so much. Who the fuck is Timothy Baby Girl Sim? What are the words coming out of your mouth right now? Timothy Charles Meng. Who? To who? Wait, what are you talking about? Oh yeah, actually I know exactly who you're. Okay, I don't know how many times I've said this. If you give me a name of someone, I don't know. I will never know who you're talking about, even if it's like maybe as long like Brad Pitt, Johnny Depp, sure. But if you're like, oh, the guy from Dune, I'm like, I know who you're talking about. Also, Dragon, welcome back for 9 months. Yes, no, Liza P is difficult and it's good. Also, hi, Hootie. Speaking of.
Feels like they almost took the criticism of the first game as a challenge to come back and blow everyone's minds with this one. Every single feature they added is great. Nothing felt unnecessary or too difficult.
Agreed, Blair. I love the little traffic cone hat.
Something like Elden Ring, but it was still smooth enough for me not to really think about it too much. They also did a great job countering this issue with the rolls. Your character covers so much ground when rolling, which I was worried might make the game too easy, but the enemies have some crazy range as well. They also have quick stepping when you're locked on, which is nice. During boss battles, it helps to use rolls as an escape and quick steps for actual combat. The thing that made me fall in love with this game, though, was the parrying. I think I was able to parry every boss I fought besides one, and it made the gameplay so much more rewarding. It isn't as hard to parry as it is in some of the other Souls-likes, but this one shows you a little posture bar that fills up the more parries you get, which is usually around 4. For bosses, that is. For enemies, it's usually just 1. The ranged attacks are another cool addition that I didn't really ever think I'd use, but once I figured out how they worked, I started to see the value. Basically, depending on your class, you have a certain amount of arrows, rocks, or whatever you find as ranged attacks. You get a lot of these, and usually, I like to save up on items like this, but they actually refill slowly, which I think was a great way to encourage people to use them more. It mostly just helped with taking out mobs, but they came in clutch when bosses would run away or fly up in the air. There's a ton packed in this game, like weapon buffs that are actually really strong. There's flower beds where you can make your own checkpoints, and the Umbral realm where you can find hidden paths and secrets.
That's cool.
The Umbral were really cool. Basically, how it works is there are two different realms, the living realm called Axiom that you'll play normally throughout the game, and Umbral, which is the realm of the dead.
Two realms? Actually sounds really neat.
It's necessary to find things such as ladders, doors, and other paths. You can get a peek into Umbral by holding up your lantern to see what's around you, or you can send yourself there and find something that lets you return later.
This looks very Dark Souls-y compared to their first game.
But since the game is much harder,
Lords of the Fallen 2 is what we're watching.
So my gameplay was a lot of what got shown in the extended gameplay trailer a couple weeks ago, with a couple different areas and bosses. I picked a Dex class, I know, because I saw everyone was rocking Strength, and while it was pretty powerful, this seemed like a game that was much more centered around strength builds. I had two small
Everyone loves strength
in each hand, but I will say I appreciate that they still let you parry even without a shield, because I would have struggled so much more if it weren't for that. The beginning was a pretty normal tutorial, but what caught me off guard was the fact that Umbral was needed for a lot of things. This is actually a super fun mechanic that could have easily been very annoying, so props to the devs for making sure this was solid. I think all the water in the game has an area underneath it once you go into Umbral. The way they did it was really smart, though. Basically anything that you need Umbral for will kill you and send you to Umbral anyway. For example, there was a part where I couldn't figure out where to go, so I decided to just run through the water and see if it killed me. I was confused for a second when it did actually kill me, only to realize I revived myself in Umbral and the water was gone with an entire hidden path underneath it. I think this is a really cool way to show the player what to do when you get stuck while still making you feel like you discovered it yourself. But my advice for this game is if you don't know what to do, either hold your lamp over everything or go into Umbral and then explore. There were a ton of things I kept missing until I died and realized they were right there in Umbral. They also have items that return you to normal form after you complete the required Umbral part, so it's not like you have to waste one of your lives all the time. And they put moths around most key items for this, so always keep an eye out for that. The first boss was absolutely badass, and I don't want to spoil this one for a specific reason, but there's a dragon, there's fire, there's an awesome 1v1, it's great. The next area is where the graphics
this
really shine for me.
This looks so good.
I was really shocked at how good everything looked.
Wow. Man,
these areas are not easy. This game was a bit easier than a typical Souls game for me, but I definitely wasn't just breezing through it. But the next boss, Pieta, is where I really got into this game. This boss honestly had no flaws to me. The rhythm was incredible and parrying in this fight was so satisfying. And the second phase, she spawns clones, which
this is Lords of the Fallen too.
But I kind of just moved out of the way and they weren't really a huge issue. I think this one took me 2 or 3 tries to beat. I honestly thought it was going to take way longer, but it was hilarious seeing the devs behind me watching me fight her. Surprisingly though, this game didn't take me too long to get the hang of. And after this boss is when I realized they had really stepped it up for this game and put so much attention and care into it. Anyway, the next area drove me kind of nuts, but was pretty enjoyable still. This is where they started going heavy on the hidden areas and use of Umbral to find new paths. It kind of reminded me of Blighttown a little bit, but not in a bad way. There were a few things I missed, even in Umbral, but I think once you get used to the ways of finding different things in the world, it's not that big of a deal. This area also had one of the hardest mini-bosses I've seen. She was parryable, but so fast.
No, I probably won't play the remake.
I realized I had a poison buff for my weapon, though, and tried it out. Oh my, they made the consumables insane.
No, this is not Dark Souls. This is Lords of the Fallen. Oh my god. Chat, can you please?
I appreciate because most of the time I don't even bother using them in other games since they don't always
be helpful to your fellow community members.
Insane, though, and I was able to take her down in just a couple of tries. These are also my favorite kinds of fights, just the humanoid 1v1s. This was exactly what I wanted. The first phase was a pretty straight up duel that I had no trouble parrying, and then in the second phase, she just went insane with attack combos. I honestly think I just got lucky. Oh, and they also have healing consumables around the world, but they weren't like the life gems in Dark Souls 2. They seemed pretty rare, like you wouldn't have.
Wait, hold up. The UI actually looks really, really solid. Can we have another? That looks really, really good. Yeah, I'm liking how this looks.
They weren't like the life gems in Dark Souls 2. They seemed pretty rare, like you wouldn't have more than just a few in your inventory at a time. But after this, I did run into a merchant that sold them as well as weapons, but they were all strength weapons, which is what made me think that maybe that was.
Is this
the
same Lords of the Fallen from a while ago? No, this is Lords of the Fallen 2.
Somewhere you can get a key to unlock her after defeating a mini boss, but after I did, I didn't see her again. I think they said she goes to your hub after you unlock her, but I honestly forgot to go back to the hub after I reached it the first time. It was a little bit confusing, but it had a ton.
No, I haven't seen Tokyo Game Show yet. Nothing from that, unfortunately. I haven't had the time. Also, Lizu, welcome on in, dude.
I believe you can go up to plus 10. I obviously didn't get a chance to upgrade my weapons, but apparently each upgrade gives you a pretty significant jump. And before I forget, leveling up was pretty standard as well, so nothing crazy to report on.
Yeah, I think I'm just really excited about this because it's
a monster in a pit that gave me a good introduction to how the big beast bosses were going to be in this game. This guy was by far the hardest boss I faced, probably because I couldn't parry him, but he also had a little umbral element that you have to get rid of every once in a while or you get poisoned. It was kind of confusing but not quite as overwhelming as it sounds. I think I tried this guy 8 times before our session time was up, but I was probably a couple tries away from taking him down. I was genuinely sad I had to stop playing. This game was awesome and I was itching for more all day, and honestly just talking about it again now makes me want to play it again. I played a lot of Souls likes and honestly so far I think this is my favorite one. Oh, and they also have PvP and 2-player seamless co-op, which is not a priority to me but is always appreciated. I absolutely cannot wait for the full game to come out on October 13th.
Back up. What did he just say?
Always appreciate. Oh, and they also have PvP and 2-player seamless co-op.
Okay, wait, hang on. Hold on. I'm busy. I gotta message someone really fast. 1 second. Oh, my heart rate. My heart rate. 1 second. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Okay, I'm done. Woo! Who am I asking? I can't tell you yet. Seamless co-op! Okay, so the reason why I'm so excited about this game, and I've had my fucking eye on this game for so fucking long, is it's the aesthetic my favorite aesthetic. So Bloodborne is my favorite, of course, and it's lovely. But this is on top. It's like, how do I explain it? It's like death and gore and body parts and like blood, and it's like, this is what I like. It's like gothic horror, right? Yeah. It's more fleshy than Bloodborne. So this is like, to the T verbatim, my aesthetic, like body horror, and I love it. Doesn't this come out like October or something like that? October something something something. Release date, Lords of the Fallen 2. Huh? Oh God. Oh Jesus Christ. Oh fuck me. I don't even know. Where are my mods? I don't even know what that fucking means. This looks so good.
Speaking of the weapon upgrades, I believe you can go up to plus 10. Obviously didn't get a chance to upgrade my weapons, but apparently each upgrade gives you a pretty significant jump. And before I forget, leveling up was pretty standard as well, so nothing crazy to report on there. The last boss I faced caught me by surprise. It was a huge monster.
God, it looks so good.
A good introduction to how the big beast bosses were gonna be in this game. This guy was by far the hardest boss I faced, probably because I couldn't parry him, but he also had a little
How do you like blood and gore, but eye gunk gives you the ick? I don't know. That's a fair question. I couldn't tell you. I don't know. Rebirth. Final Fantasy Rebirth. Hold on. Tokyo Game Show. Is there a place to see, like, all the trailers? Oh, I just picked a trailer on accident. My bad. I didn't mean to do that. Wait, what is this? Yo! We love gun Pokemon here. It looks exactly like Pokemon. It's crazy because they can get away with this because they're not copying any specific Pokemon, but it looks exactly like Pokemon from the silhouettes. Like, they took the Pokemon silhouettes and then just like colored it in to look different. Yeah, I'm playing the fuck out of this one. Okay, Rebirth. Rebirth. Oh. I wonder if there's going to be any updates to the house, or is this going to be on Switch? What? You guys want to just like, tell me what new stuff there is? Rather than going through all of this. What's the new stuff? We got Final Fantasy... I think we've already seen the trailer, right? Or have we not on this channel?
The world's ending. At least, that's what...
I probably will not be playing Bunny Graveyard, by the way. I'm just not super interested.
Everyone's saying. The sky... I don't like it.
Ready to fire, sir.
Welcome to the New World Order.
Yeah, I think we watched this. Or at least I did.
Fire!
How many just times are they going to remake Final Fantasy VII? Once. This is just part two.
Planet runs out of energy. It and everything on it dies.
We can overcome our fate.
Am I the same as these monsters?
TGS trailers you are watching, Lena?
Human?
Yeah.
Okay.
You could say that.
For Sephiroth. Think you can find him?
Oh, Sephiroth. You see. So you heeded the call.
Yeah, we were watching Dragon's Dogma, Dragon's Dogma 2 earlier.
As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
Yeah, this looks great.
Yeah, I ask because I suspect there's soldiers suffering from cellular degradation.
Do not be deceived. You know the truth. Trust in me.
Sephiroth! Come on!
On me.
Why would we need an Advent Children remake? I think the movie itself is beautiful already. I think it definitely holds.
Look! Look!
Excuse me. Could you look after my friend? Just for a bit.
A weapon?
Tutelary creatures, set only to appear when the planet is in grave danger. Who dares disturb my slumber?
I love
you!
Upon
us. The reunion. When worlds merge. I'm waiting, Cloud.
Yeah, this one's gonna be good. Yeah, I'm excited. Is there anything else that you guys want me to see before we start today? Man, I am excited. Anything else that I've missed in like trailers and stuff like that? I'll probably play maybe 1 or 2 days of Final Fantasy VII Remake, but because everyone wants to not be spoiled, I don't think that it's going to go very well. There's live gameplay for... No. I don't know if I want to check that far. I want to be a little bit surprised. Who's gonna tell him? Who's gonna tell him? Fake fan. Let's see. Is there anything else that we want to look at before we start our game today? Anyone want to know? Nothing new? Nothing new to see? No, nothing? Cool. I think I'm ready. I'm ready to game. All right. Without further ado, today we are going to be playing. Oh my gosh, Grey Warden. Thank you so much. Thank you very much for the gifted subs. I appreciate that. Bum, 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 bum. Boom! Wait, hold on. Wait, no, actually, I'm not ready. Hang on. Okay. Today, we are going to play Paranormal VHS. I'm really excited for this. It's a brand new game that came out like last week, I think. I don't know where I put my heart rate monitor, so I'm sure you're just gonna have to guess my fear level by my reactions. So, is there chasing? I don't know! I haven't even played the game yet! I haven't fucking started! I don't know! I'm here to tr- It's no! I don't know. We'll figure it out together. Sound okay, guys? It looks good. Damn, this looks hot. All right, turn it down a pinch. We are a vlogger and we're trying to get some footage. Oh.
I've been searching for paranormal activity for years across various locations, but I have never recorded any, which led me to doubt their existence. In today's vlog, we are going to spend a night at Crimson Hill Hospital, where rumors suggest cruel experiments were performed on their patients for unknown reasons. The hospital mysteriously became abandoned and is now considered haunted. The police have forbidden entrance until they complete their own investigation. I am James from the Paranormal VHS channel, equipped only with my VHS camera that allows me to capture the paranormal, and we are about to begin. Without further ado, welcome to Paranormal VHS. Nice. Okay. All right. What's a, don't do that to me. Oh, it, there's a flashlight, but it's not super great. Come. Good start. Can I run? No, no running. No running. Don't enter. Okay. Camera zoom. Well, let me fix my eyeballs. One second. Guys, can you hear birds in the background? I just gotta check. I know it's a weird question. All right, cool. Don't worry about it. I'll tell you guys about that. I'll tell you about it later. Don't worry about it. It calms Tui down. This looks good. Hang on. Guys, this looks really good. It's another one of those like VHS, but it's like got the fisheye situation, so it looks like live footage. Or just like, yeah, this looks really, really good. This looks good. I know we've played so many games like this, but I like it a lot. Also, hold on. Chat, do you want to go? Chat, should I? I think I should take chat away. Yeah. Okay. So, Admiral, welcome back for 2 months. Hot dang. This looks so good. Can I crouch? No crouching. Main entrance is blocked. Oh. I should find another way to get inside. I don't know why I would do this by myself. I feel like I would at the very least bring a friend. Or I would go during the day where I could see, you know what I mean? Daytime. Daytime sounds like a good time to do this, maybe, you know? I think I went the wrong way. I can't run. I can't fucking run. I've got, man. I think he plays up being alone for the blog. Or vlog, as we would say. Huh, yeah, I guess if you're worried about the cop situation, view objectives. Find a way to get inside the hospital. Yes. We're gonna find a way, maybe through the back. I also have no idea how long this game. Oh, here we go.
I don't know how long this game is either. I haven't seen anyone play this game yet. Why is that? I am new. I think you're a really super cool person.
Thanks.
I guess. Okay, we're inside. That's a wholesome stoner. What? We're in. Okay. Wholesome stoner is me. Oh my, this looks so good. Can we open, we can open all of them. Uh-huh. Okay, can we open the toilets? Okay, cannot open, I have a really strong feeling that this game's probably gonna scare the shit out of me. I don't know if you guys can tell by looking around, but I feel like this might be one of those games that kind of does me in, you know? I don't know. I can tell a little bit. Interesting. Yes. Okay. As long as this game doesn't absolutely blow up my eardrums, I think we'll be fine. I doubt there's gonna be any loud noises. Just me, my camera, at nighttime. There's no one else here. I'm just vlogging. And I don't believe in ghosts. Ghosts aren't real. So because I think that ghosts are not real, I should find a room to wait until the witching hour. Okay. So because I don't believe in ghosts, we decided to find an abandoned hospital or asylum hospital and just wait. Just me. I just decided to, like, you know what? This is a good idea. I need to be proven that there's some scary fucking unnatural shit. This is what I'm gonna do. I would do that, says Jaxaw. Okay. I don't think I'd do this, actually. In fact, I've been invited by Tomato to go ghost hunting in October, and I'm pretty sure I declined because I don't think I'm interested in fucking about with that. You know what I mean? Like, I don't think I'm gonna do that. I think I'm okay. I think I'm good. I don't think I wanna go sneak into some fucking abandoned, get in trouble if you get caught, fucking jump over the fence situations, middle of fucking nowhere New Englando bullshit, go home and bring fucking ghosts and demons attached to my soul all the way in my peaceful New Zealand habitat. There's no fucking way that I want to do that. I'm okay. I'm good. I want to go visit fucking Blair, have iced coffee, do a little fucking, you know, maybe an escape room or something. But he never wants to hang out. That's not, is that true? Wait, what is that? I cut off my own screen because I don't know what that. It looked like a little freak. Okay, it looked like a freak. Look at this. That looks like a little guy. Okay, doesn't that look like a little guy? Blair knows what's up. Okay, it looks like a little guy. I don't know what to tell you. Fuck you. God, my heart rate monitor right now would be fucking off the charts. It would be off the charts. Holy. Where do I wait? Where is it that he's looking for to wait? Like a scary place? That's locked. Man, this is... Oh god, my heart. I should find my heart. I should have looked for my heart rate monitor, frankly, because I feel like that was probably a good idea. How many of you guys even pay attention to the heart rate monitor, by the way? I think Elena also would see a hat and a coat in the night and... Okay. Not true. Nope. That's not true. You're a liar. That's not real. That's not true. That's not true. Gosh, the ambience in this game is something else. Also, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome on in. Where am I supposed to wait? Find a room to wait until the witching hour. Okay. All right. Okay. I can do that. Guys, I guess it's gonna be this one. I don't know where my heart rate monitor is. Is it, I don't know. I don't know where I put it, frankly. Wait. I don't know. I think I know where it is. How do you lose it so much? I don't know. But did we come from here? I'm already lost. Do you guys know what your blood type is? Like, no big deal. No big deal. I'm just, you know, asking for a friend. Don't tell me what your blood type is. That shit's private, chat. What the fuck? Doxing yourself through your blood type much? Yeesh. Might as well just tell me your address while you're at it. I got an F blood type. What is that? Huh, interesting. Interesting. See, I think I caught that on camera and I feel like that would be enough, right? I feel like that'd be enough. I'd be like, oh, well, no one should be here. It's just me in the middle of nowhere. Maybe I can go home now. Maybe that's enough to go home. I would feel that's enough to go home. So hang on. Wait, what the fuck? Wow. Okay, I had to take a look. I didn't know that Ellie had a new outfit. And no one told me, and I did not know or see. So I went to go check. It's very beautiful. Hello? I like it. Wow! Am I gonna wait in here? Till the witching hour? File room? Oh, jump scares that get me bad is like, if there, of course sounds, because I'm very sensitive to sound. But, oh. What the fuck? But if someone's like peering on the side of like, a hallway or behind a door, just hearing. That gets me good. Move shelf. Okay. This seems like a really good idea. Ha! Huh. No. I don't want to do that. Can I do anything but that? Oh, I just slide right in. Baba! Okay, that's fine. I don't even know what that was. I don't know what that was. Holy shit. I don't know. The moving objects coming around the corner quickly. Oh, like the one that just happened? Like the one that just fucking happened? I don't even know what that was! Oh my god, it's gonna be one of those games, isn't it? Where it's just loud sound and then... I didn't see it do it again. Okay. No, it will happen. Just loud sound and run across screen. It's bound to happen any second now, I'm sure of it. Okay. Hello? Okay. The key is required. Gee. If it was really abandoned and no one was here, I don't think I'd have any fucking idea where the key would be, and I would be stuck, and I would have to go home. Don't tell me I have to look for a fucking key in this place that I can bear. It's like oh. I think they're giving me clues with the... Oh, okay. Well. Well. Yeah, okay. Would you look at that? I guess it was, a little easier than I thought. Oddly, the ghost left me clues. If something pops up in the window while I try to open the door, I'm gonna be upset. Hello? Hello? Don't do it! Just let me walk up the stairs, okay? Whew! Alright, we're just gonna... We're just gonna... Okay. Alright. Everything's clear. We're clear? Oh, I thought that was a person hunched in the corner. It's just chairs. Thank God. If something's gonna happen, it's too dark for something not to happen. Hello? Okay. Okay, we're good. We're okay. Just me. In this spooky hospital. Looking around for clues. This room is perfect for waiting. Yeah? I can use candles from that box to light the room. Okay. Okay. Excuse me? Hey, hold on. Excuse me? Huh. Must have been nothing. Wait a second. Ah, must have been nothing. Okay. Interesting, okay. Ah, okay. That's oldest one in the book. You can't get me with that one, I think. I think I'm good. I think, not scary. Not scary. Okay. Where else do I put the one here? Let's wait in the bed. Okay. How did it get darker in here? Oh, sorry, my bad. I'm a fool. I'm an absolute fool. Anyway, I guess now that witching hour is here, it's as good as time as ever to, just take a little look around. Like what could be the big deal, you know? It's like opening up the void, between, worlds. So, you know, come right in, honestly. Oh. Please don't jump scare me. I think if we just kept it at this pace, I'd be okay with that. Can you guys see this? I feel like it's dark. I let you in. No, I fucking don't. Can you guys see okay? I just need to make sure. She lets you in. Don't listen to her. Oh, it's dark. I just want to. I want it to be dark for you guys to be ensure you can also fucking see. Okay, you guys need to be able to see. Can you see better? I mean, looks pretty good. Is it better? Okay. Please? Please do not have a loud sound and scare. Please don't do that. If I yell while we go throughout the hospital, the scare won't be as bad. I think that's a good idea, actually. If I talk at this volume, I won't be that scared, I think. Is this the right way? I think it's working. Shit, someone has barricaded the door. Oh. Wait, hello? Hello? Wait, hey. Maybe I just kicked the door. Hey. This isn't, at this point, I would start to believe in ghosts. That or someone's following me, because that doesn't seem right. Please don't meet me at the top of the stairs and yell at me when I go through. Ah, nice. Nice. Okay, we're clear. Good thing. If I stay really quiet and I move through the environment and something happens, it makes it so much worse. Watch this. You ready? Like this. No, put that back. Put that back! Oh my god. Hello? Wait, where the- Hello? Wait, I can't- Wait, please put the candy back up! Where's my lighter? Okay, it's fine. That's where the candles went. Gosh. Silly me. I'm just a little silly goose. How could I have forgotten that that is exactly where I put the candles? Right here. The Chosen? Yep. It's behind me, isn't it? Got him. Oh, wait, no, I'm okay. No, I'm good. I'm free. You didn't get me. You didn't get me. Get that? Actually, don't know what door just opened. So we're just gonna not run. There's no running mechanic in this game. Oh, there it is. That's open now. Okay. Lime, you came at the perfect time. Hi, Lime. I'm imagining you're so far ahead. So for anyone who's playing Liza P and doesn't want spoilers, just to let you know, I'm about to talk to about spoilers in about 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I just beat the dude last night that had the plugs in him. He had two phases, big blue dude, plasma guy or whatever. That was a really good fight. I am liking Liza P so fucking much. Yeah, that was a good fight. I think it was a really, 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 really amazingly done fight. And I'm sure you have, Lyme, and I know you gotta go, probably. First of all, thank you for the ride. Second of all, have you seen the new footage from Lords of the Fallen 2? Have you seen it? Please. Please, my dear. I know you love these. Okay, don't. You're not going anywhere. Hang on, Lyme. You got shit to do. Doesn't matter. You gotta give me like 2 minutes of your time. Hang on. 1 second. Wait. Wait.
I got to play.
Wait. Ass in seat. Okay, trust me. We watched this a little bit earlier. You don't have to watch the whole thing. Okay?
The new Lords of the Fallen game back in July, and wow, they let me play for around 2.5 hours, and I finished everything aside from the last boss they let me fight just because I didn't have time. It was pretty awesome, but this game was not what I was expecting, and this video isn't sponsored either, but thank you so much to everyone over at CI Games for the opportunity to let me come play it early. So let me start this off by giving my basic thoughts before diving into the parts that I actually got to play. This game was miles ahead of the first Lords of the Fallen. It feels like they almost took the criticism of the first game as a challenge to come back and blow everyone's minds with this one. Every single
Thank
feature
you,
they added
Holy
is
shit.
Great. Nothing felt unnecessary or too difficult to learn. The movement isn't as fluid as something like Elden Ring, but it was still smooth enough for me not to really think about it too much. They also did a great job countering this issue with the rolls. Your character covers so much ground when rolling, which I was worried might make the game too easy, but the enemies have some crazy range as well. They also have quick stepping when you're locked on, which is nice. During boss battles, it helps to use rolls as an escape.
Okay, yeah, but look at this.
Bosses would run away or fly.
Wait, look at this.
Umbral by holding up your land in the realm of the dead. Umbral is way more difficult, but is necessary to find things such as ladders, doors, and other paths. You can get a peek into Umbral by holding up your lantern to see what's around you, or you can send yourself there and find something that lets you return later. You also go into Umbral when you die as a last chance, but since the game is much harder in Umbral, you better be prepared. So my gameplay was a lot of what got shown in the extended gameplay trailer.
It's like
a
dark world.
Different areas and bosses. I picked a Dex class, I know, because I saw everyone.
Then.
Umbral was needed for a lot of things. This is actually a super fun mechanic that could have easily been very annoying, so props to the devs for making sure this was solid. I think all the water in the game has an area underneath it once you go into Umbral. The way they did it was really smart, though. Basically, anything that you need Umbral for will kill you and send you to Umbral anyway. For example, there was a part where I couldn't figure out where to go, so I decided to just run through the water and see if it killed me. I was confused for a second when it did actually kill me, only to realize I revived myself.
And then one more thing.
In Dark Souls 2, that was more the intended key to unlock after I reached it the first time. It was a little that more with weapons, but apparently well, so nothing crazy to by surprise.
Are you ready? Then you
the
can
last
go.
Boss I faced caught me by surprise. It was a huge monster in a pit that gave me a good introduction to how the big beast bosses were
so thank you,
in this game. This guy was by far the hardest boss I faced, probably because
Look
I couldn't parry him, but he also had a little umbral element that you have to get rid of every once in a while or you get poisoned. It was kind of confusing, but not quite as overwhelming as it sounds. I think I tried this guy 8 times before our session time was up, but I was probably a couple tries away from taking him down. I was genuinely sad I had to stop playing. This game was awesome and I was itching for more all day, and honestly just talking about it again now makes me want to play it again. I played a lot of Souls likes and honestly so far
good.
I think this is my favorite one. Oh, and they also have PvP and two-player seamless co-op, which is not a priority to
yes, thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate it. I hope that you're going well in Lies of P. I actually like intentionally spoiled myself while watching you just because I was genuinely having a really good time watching you play. And it was really inspiring. So thanks for always being a fucking badass. Go follow Lime. If you're just tuning in, I am playing Paranormal VHS. It's a brand new horror game that came out like last week and it looks really good. And it's really scary. So... yes, that's what we're doing today. So if you don't like yelling or loud sounds or screams or just again yelling, maybe not your place to be here today, but Lime, I hope you had a wonderful stream and I hope you have a good rest of your day or your night or Why is this my job, guy? Welcome to my stream. Welcome. Welcome in. I'm gonna lower the volume because that literally, I think I'm dead. I think I lost like 10 years of my life. That's too loud for me. I think this is why I have gray hair sometimes. I'm gonna puke. I don't think I've ever been so scared where I gagged. But, that's a new one. Wait, does Lime not like scary, scary things? Sorry. Oh, I hate these. I like scary things, but I'm a weenie for... Dude, me too. Me fucking too. Dude, I love it when horror games are able to make the atmosphere really good, but not make me scream from a stupid loud sound jump scare. Dude, I don't like being jumped. I like being jumped if it's like a good scare, but if it's like what just happened where it's loud sound jump and like run at the camera, I hate it. Genuinely, I do. But this atmosphere looks good. It's like VHS. It looks like we're actually filming. It looks really fucking good. I like tension. Tension's good. Tension's always good. I think if they had things like hiding behind like a door or like a sound of laughing or something like that, would be much more impactful for me than peeing my pants. Where's the PS1 inspired model? I'm gonna be using it tomorrow. There's the first one, guys. Huh. Hello? Is anyone out there? Did anyone see that? What the fuck? Hello? Enjoy walking your dogs. Have a good day. Thank you. Thanks. Woo! There may or may not be a sponsored stream this week that I have to fit in potentially last minute, but beyond that, it's going to mostly be the PSX model this week. Just so you guys know. Ugh. Wait, I think it's this way. Yeah, I like using this model for like the higher quality like rendered games because of the expressions. Is it top secret? No. Is it Raid Shadow Legends? It never will be. Is it Mortal Kombat? It could be. Okay, I'm going back to the candles. It's my safe spot. Okay. The Chosen. Okay. I'm gonna go back. I'm going back. Know who's playing Mortal Kombat? My trainer and her husband are playing Mortal Kombat together. I was kind of surprised to hear it. Is it Paranormal VHS? Well. Look who we have here. Someone fully capable of reading. Goodness gracious. I am so freaking lucky. That's not sarcasm at all, by the way. I'm actually fucking glad someone can see that Paranormal VHS is in the title. No, that's not sarcasm! Oh my god, I was being serious! It is so rare! Guys, that's not sarcasm! Earlier, dude, there was a full video, someone fucking talking about goddamn fucking Lords of the Fallen 2. Literally within 5 seconds of each other. What game is this? Lords of the Fallen 2? Oh my god, this game looks so good. What game is this? No, it wasn't sarcasm. I'm so sorry, it wasn't sarcasm. What's in the box? What's in the box? I'm not mean. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. That thing scared me so bad that my sense of direction's worse than it already was. Liza P looks great. I want to load up Liza P so fucking bad. You have no idea how badly I want to load it up. I want to load it up bad. Lena is nice. What game is this? I don't know. I don't even know what I'm playing or why I'm playing it. I don't know how I got here, to be honest with you. Is someone barricaded me? Oh, fuck. God. It's just the wheels. It's the wheels. Dude, how the fuck do we get out of here? Am I missing some? No. No, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. No. No, I don't want to do that. I don't think that's a good idea. Okay. Okay. It's just me. Sorry. Okay. Okay. Hello? Hello? I changed my mind. I quickly changed my mind. Please don't answer. I'm gonna look at the door. I'm gonna. If I look down, nothing could scare me. Nothing's gonna scare me because I'm looking down. I figured it out. I'm gonna play the game, the rest of the game like this. I'm not looking up. Keep your right hand on the wall. Keep your right hand. I just know it's gonna be loud. I'm announcing I'm coming into the room, so please do not fucking scare me. Okay. God, this makes me so nervous. This fucking game is. I don't want to be here. Adabada! I don't want to be here. God. I don't want to be here. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. I think that I should get the heart rate monitor. Should I get it? Should I try? I have one place that I could look, and if it's not there, I don't want to do it. Okay, hang on. Can we get a pin? Lena's looking for a heart rate monitor. Thank you. One second. I got it. Okay. Fine. Is this fine? It's okay. This is fine. Heart rate number. Put that bad boy right here. You can't really fucking see that. You guys see that? I need to make it red or... No. It turns red. Okay, we're good. Is the number too small? You guys okay? Where do we put this? Or... That's good. Okay. I can do this. Wait. Okay. Okay, deep breaths. Take a sip. Kinda welcome back. I think I should go. I think maybe at this point, if I was this guy, if I was smart, I think that you know, maybe this is all I, you know what, even if this was a ghost or not a ghost, I think at this point would be a good time to go. Also, I want to see what this is. Yep, see, that helps. I think that helps. Also, something's going to appear right there. When I go up to the door, Kyo. Oh my god. Hi! Thank you so much for the raid! Hi! Watch this! Oh. I was waiting for you. I hope you had a wonderful stream! Hi! Today we are playing Paranormal VHS. It's a game that came out like a week ago. I'm doing a lot of yelling, a lot of throat clearing, a lot of choking because, hi, oh my spoop. Yes. Yes, Kyo. Holy shit. I don't know why these kinds of games get me so fucking bad, dude. They get me so fucking bad. And I can't help it. I don't know why. There's nothing inherently scary about them. It's like the atmosphere. It's the waiting. It's the quietness. And then it's the whole things are really loud and then they jump in your face. Okay? I don't like it. But thank you so much, by the way. Thank you so much for the raid. I hope you had a wonderful stream. If you don't like... I hate horror, the suspense and scare and every... Yeah, I imagine that's why there's like a lot of people that don't really like... check out the streams because most people don't. Most people do not like horror. You're like, you like horror? They're like, ew, no. It's like, I like romance and thrillers or like fucking sci-fi. I don't know. It's not their cup of tea. But if you don't really like lots of screams or loud noises, I wouldn't watch this. I'm gonna warn you right now because something's gonna happen. I'm gonna pick up this key. I'm gonna turn around. Boom! Now we're good. Oh, that's not that bad. See, but when I take a step, you want me to step forward, don't you? Huh? You want me to take a step? Every time I do it, I fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Just fuck you! Fuck you, game devs! I need you to fucking know how much I fucking hate it! You do it every time! What if you didn't? What if you didn't do that? You know? Like, what if you didn't? It's the loud noises that get me, dude! I'm sensitive to fucking sound! I don't know what to tell you! Devs, what if you didn't do it? What if you didn't? What if the guy was in the fucking hallway and you were just like, maybe I don't! Maybe I don't do that! You know? I know I knew it, but I think a part of me had hope that it didn't. Okay, I gotta take my pants off. I think I gotta take my pants off. I can't do this. I gotta take them. They're coming off. I can't do it. My pants are off. I can't. It's hot. It's getting too hot. It's getting too hot. I take off this cute cardigan. I don't want this either. I'm sweating. Yes. I gotta, dude. I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm sorry. Okay. I know that I knew and we all knew, but I'm just gonna continue. Let's keep going. Wait, Debs, yeah, what if he just, like, was in the hallway and then they didn't do a loud sound with running at the camera? I literally, just, like, honestly, try it. Try it on for size. Something's gonna pop up in the window? We're fine. We're good. I don't, it's just a game. Like, there's a YouTube video behind me on my TV of, like, squirrels and birds and ducks. And I still, it's not like I, it's daytime right now, dude. It's daytime right now. Okay. I'm turning my sound down. I can't do it. I'm turning it down. It needs to be lower. Hello. Okay. We're fine. Do we believe in ghosts yet? Or like, was this enough for me? There's something wrong with this place. I should probably leave. Yeah. So Kyo, thank you so much for the raid. I hope you have a good rest of your evening and afternoon. Relax, get food. And I will try my best not to die. With everything that you, yep. Yeah. Yeah, I'll try. I don't know why they're using triangles, to be frank. Whew. Okay, alright, this is fine. What could go wrong? Literally nothing. I think that they probably want me to open up the stalls. And see, I'm a master at this. Watch this. Oh. Wait, nothing happened. Oh. Okay, I guess we just leave now. Huh. Interesting. Interesting. Oh. Yeah, I think we should go. I think we should go. Yeah, I think it's time. But I have my sound down and my pants off and I'm still... What? What did that just say? What was that? What? You are... This game is gonna make me fucking hide? Are you fucking serious? No, see... The one thing that I can't take is chasing. Okay. The game's really quiet? You want me to raise the volume? Here! It's raised! What, more? Here you go. You're gonna regret that. You're gonna regret that. Where the fuck is the doorway? Someone behind... Someone in here with me? Hello? 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 Oh no. Oh no. No, no. No, no, no. Please don't. Sabenya, Sabadi, Batata, Bamba, Tata, Ya, Papa, Hey, what the fuck? Okay. I got it. Whoa! Okay, no one's behind me. Okay. We're good. Everything's fine. We're good. We're good. It's normal. Everything's fine. Nothing weird here. Nothing's gonna happen. Nope. We're good. God damn, do I have the sound on low. Gee, boy, Whitakers. I wonder what I could be chased. Stop it! That is the third time! That is the third time! You need to stop! You need to stop! Why? I hate this! I don't like it! I don't like it! Oh! Do I run? Am I running? What is happening? Okay. Hey! I think I broke my camera. I think I broke it. Things on camera. Is it good? Can anyone hear me? Oh, good. We're back. Thank God I dropped my camera. Fucking hell. That scared me. Did it scare you? Huh. Oh my God, my head, it fucking hurts. What is that? What? 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 it was me. I picked it up. Okay. Oh, ooh, deep breaths. Okay, do you guys want me to lower the volume yet? How are you guys doing? Because I have my volume lowered. Yes. Do you want it lower yet? Because you... No. No? Wow. You louder. You want it louder? Wow. Wow, Clex, you're outnumbered. It's the screaming that's loud? Okay, what about this? Is this better? I put the mic away from me. Is this better? Do you like it further away? It's further away now. No. I'm still at this fucking hospital. I must get the fuck out of this place. Is it really okay that I'm this far? I feel like I'm far away. I feel like it's far. Move it back! I'm sorry. Yeah, the... What? Are you fucking serious? No way that's a fucking mechanic in this game. No fucking way. Should I turn my mic volume down? I can turn my mic volume down for this game, chat. I'm just asking you right fucking now. Do you want me to turn my mic volume down? Because it is an option. No. You guys like your ears being ripped out from the inside. Understood. Okay. Cool. All right. Hello? Hello? Well, this is exactly what I wanted. You know? I wanted a horror experience. I wanted to prove that ghosts were real, because I didn't believe it. So, you know, fuck me, I guess. Honestly, fuck... What? 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 Okay. I'm gonna try running. Oh god. Oh no. Do I get tired? Oh Jesus Christ. Oh boy. Oh. Yep. I get tired. Oh boy! Woo! Okay, it's fine. Everything's gonna be fine. It's fine. Whew. Deep breaths. Everything's fine. It's not real. It's just a game. Honestly, it's just a silly game with bad. It's bad. It's this game sucks. It's 0 out of 10. It's shitty. No one in the right mind would get scared of this game. There's no way. If you get scared of this game, you're dumb. You're literally dumb. No. It looks like they spent like 2 days on this game. Yeah. Yeah. Jokes on anyone who thinks this is scary. So. I would never get scared of something like this. That would literally be the dumbest. That'd be so dumb. Because it, like, literally, it's janky, you can't even... It's bad. Bad games. Hello? Hello? Yeah, you call this a good game? I don't think so. If it was a good game, I'd be, Damn it. Hello? Am I any closer to getting out of here? I'm lost. Hello? Can anyone hear me? I want to go home. Exit! Yeah, that's for me. I gotta go now. Goodbye.
What? Oh. I couldn't. What is that? Oh. I couldn't just, like, move this and climb over. I feel like that would be an option. Oh, okay. You know? A key is required. Okay. Shadow, thank you so much for the gifted subs. I appreciate... Oh, stop that. I don't know. I feel like I'm just on the edge of my seat. Waiting. I'm waiting. I know something's gonna jump up at me, and if I just... Maybe if I just run! I'm gonna run through the whole thing! Nothing's gonna get me if I do this. Nothing can get me now. Nothing can get me. Hello? See? I'm totally fucking safe. I'm safe. Okay, we're good. I went in a circle? Yeah, I know. I'm going because I didn't go downstairs. So I'm just gonna check this real quick. Huh. I mean... Guys, is that... It's just a smudge. That was a person. Okay, so it's locked. Okay, nothing's happening so far. That's kind of a good reprieve. We have to find a key. Alright, that shouldn't be too bad. Gotta find the key. There's... Sure, it couldn't be far. Stop it! God damn it. Damn it! We're fine. Everything's fine. We're good. We're good. Just a little bit of a slip up. Gotta look for the key. It literally could be... Could be anywhere. Oh god, how long is this game? I don't know how long my poor little fucking heart can take it. Why do y'all keep saying she took off her pants? Hey, welcome back for 7 months, doggo. Okay. Not seeing any keys in here. Oh, staff card is required. I need a staff card and a key. Okay. Where could a key be? Do you see a key, chat? Do you see a key? Where is the key? Oh. Ah! I assume the key's in here somewhere, honestly. Oh. Hello? No? Nothing? Nothing? Okay, not in here. Guys, I didn't fucking shit myself! God fucking damn it! Jesus Christ! I think I'd be more inclined to piss if I was scared, okay? Which I've done that before. So, you know. Hello? I'm so tired of the fucking tension! Someone break it. Someone break the tension. Someone please break the tension. Please break it. Break the tension. I can't do it. Can't do it. I can't do this. This tension's too much. Too much. Too much. Too much for me. Hello? I need an office. An office would have a key, right? Where is the key? I just need a key to get out of here. Hello? Oh my god. Fuck! It's just the light. God! Stop. Fuck. Just give me the fucking key. Literally, just give me the fucking key. I can't do this anymore. I can't do it. I can't do it. Where's the key? I went in this entire fucking... I'm sweating. I went everywhere. And thank you for the bits. I went everywhere, dude. I don't know where the key is. I don't know where the key is, and this is gonna be the song that I sing until I find it. Where the fuck is it, and how do I get it? Into my song. You're rushing? Would you not rush if you were in this fucking abandoned hospital by yourself at 4 a.m. in the fucking morning and someone locked you in and wrote in blood waiting for you, chased you fucking down the goddamn fucking hallway and fucked you up and hit you over the head? I don't know! Maybe. Where's the key? Where's the key? Where the fuck is the key? Come on, man. Where's the key? I don't know. I just want one key. Just like a little key. A tiny key? Maybe a little baby key? Teeny little... Is it like in the ceiling? What am I missing here? I don't feel like I'm rushing. Am I like not clicking something correctly? Do I have to crouch? Do I run? I don't know. Am I the only person that's played this? I don't know where it is. I feel like I've looked every... I can't crouch. There's no crouch button. It's just run. Okay, I'm gonna look harder. Okay? I'm gonna look harder. But I hope that the game isn't fucking with me, because that would be really upsetting. I don't see anywhere that there would be... Oh, I was like, did I hide in the fucking window? I'm upset that there's a hiding mechanic, and I don't know why. I don't know why there's a hiding mechanic. What does that sound? Did you hear that? I really hope that the model is really badly put together. That's all I can hope for. Is that it's just a really, really bad model. And it's not scary whatsoever. So that when it chases me, I wouldn't be scared. Not even for a fucking second. Not even a little. Oh. Why? Why? Where's the key? Guys, if you see a key and I don't, please tell me. Why can't I find the key? It's gotta be in this hallway, dude. It's gotta be. Maybe on the floor? Maybe I have to go further into a room? I don't see any fucking keys. This is ridiculous. I should have found a key by now. The tension is too fucking much. Please don't make me do it anymore. I don't want to do it. We'll key you in if we see it. Okay. Bucket? There's no key in the bucket. I feel like I'm looking everywhere, please. Oh. Thank you so much for the bits. I can't tell this being quieter is making it worse. Stop. Oh, the bolt cut. The bolt cutters. Yeah. What about the bolt cutters? Do I have an inventory? No, I don't. I think they were taken from me. I just looked everywhere and this door downstairs is closed. So I don't... I honestly am a little bit stuck. I don't know. Where do I go next? Hello? can't go in. I'm saying bolts. Bolts, cutters. Bolts. Yeah, I don't see a key. I don't see a key anywhere. We need a key card and a key. Am I doing something wrong? Am I doing something wrong, chat? I feel like I've been here a billion times. Chat, go back. Where? Go back where? Where's the go back? This is where we started. What? Why is it doing that? Why is it doing... I think Tomato was stuck around the same... Wait, Tomato played this game? When did Tomato play this game? You sure? I don't think he's played this yet. On the bench. On the bench? Wait a second. I don't think he did. I don't think he fucking did. Hang on. Pause. The note, not the key. Hang on. Wait. Okay, Shadows of Doubt. Stone Shard, Witchfire, Payday, Snow Runner, Stone Shard, Fallout, Urge, Snow Runner, Mortal Sin, Observation Duty. No. No. Never played this. Oh, hi, Gmar. How you doing, dude? Hi. We're playing a game, but I'm a little stuck. I'm stuck. How was Baldur's Gate? Fucking, we're playing this game that I like a lot. That has gotten me, really, you know, sweaty. Gotten me really sweaty. And stop. I'm paranoid. It starts getting buggy? I'd ask, but I don't want to be spoiled, I guess. I wasn't gonna mention the no pants situation, but I guess you guys already were there. Where's there a note? Wait, lead me to the notes. Where is it? If you're just tuning in, we're in an abandoned hospital because we didn't believe in ghosts, so we waited until the witching hour to see if we could find anything scary, and we fucking did. On bench by the stairs. Are you fucking... Am I blind? Am I absolutely blind? I know! I said note! I read note! I'm not fucking dumb. Are you talking about this? Guys, I can't click this. You can't click it. Is that what you're talking about? This? You can't click it. Okay. I looked it up. Do you want the- Yes! Yes! Grab stuff, please. Please, I want the answer. I don't want to be in this fucking situation. Stop. I don't want to be here anymore. I don't want to be here! I just want to leave! I mean, I've checked all the doors. There's no fucking way I- What have I missed? What is it? What have I done? The key is past this hallway. Okay. Also, gruff stuff, thank you, please. I don't want to be here anymore. It's too real for me. In fact, I don't like it. That we are going to eventually have to run and hide from something. I think that's what I'm waiting for. That's the thing. Okay, what is it? This? This? Guys, I forgot what door is locked. Maybe don't look at the floor all the time. It's scary. Grub, thank you. It's scary. This game's scary. What are you waiting for me? One has a slidey key and one has a key. I don't know which. I forgot. I already forgot. End of the hallway, bottom of stairs. Okay, maybe I shouldn't run. Wait, I shouldn't run. Wait, I shouldn't fucking run. Look at the floor. 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 Okay, look at the floor. It's making me sick. Don't look at the floor. Please don't. Please don't jump at me. Please, nothing jump at me. Please, nothing jump at me. Oh, yeah, yeah. Ba da ba ba ba. De hoop de ba 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 ba. Hop into hello. Okay, there's no one here. Hello? No, no one's here. Hello? Okay. Hello? Okay. We're good. We're good. Everything's good. Okay. No one fucking... No one jump in the door. Okay, it's not that door. It's not that fucking door. Hey! Stop. Hello? Okay. Okay. Hey, thank you for the bits. Vaughn, welcome back. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna close the door. Can I do that? Yeah, fuck you. I don't want this. Close it. I don't jump out at me. I do not want to know. Okay? Close that. And this one too. Thank you. And this one? Yep. Thank you. This needs a slidey key. So it's not that. So we have to go down to all of, we have to go through here. Again, I'm gonna close all the doors. Hello? I'm gonna close all the doors. I'm closing them. Fuck this. Fuck this. Waiting for me to fucking jump out. I'm not doing that. I'm not playing your games. I'm not playing the games. This isn't... Was that always there? Chat, was that always there? Hello? Stop! Okay, we're good. We're just gonna keep going. It's fine. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, we're fine. We're just gonna look for the card key, right? Nothing bad is gonna happen. Nothing bad. Nothing bad is going to happen. Nothing bad. Look, we're free. Nothing bad's gonna... Nothing's gonna run from left to right here. Chase me into the room. And I don't even remember where I'm supposed to hide. You know what? I think I'm gonna die. I think I'm gonna die soon. I can kind of feel it. I think this is might be my last words, chat. Yeah, what'd I tell you? What the f- what? Oh. Well, that's not so bad. Just a little confused, you know? Oh, alright. Anyway. Man, I must be hallucinating or something. Yeesh! Yeesh! Sheesh! Yeesh! Everything's fine. Everything's gonna be all right. I wish I knew some of the rest. Hello? I wish I knew some of the rest of the words, so everything's gonna be all right. We're almost there. We're almost there. We're fine. Everything's fine. Just don't look down the hallway. Just look right here. Look right here. Focus. There's no power. fuck is that sound? Where do we do the power? Where does the power get turned on? Hey, Gruff? I need to know before I waste too much time. Okay? Follow the wire. Oh, God. Who fucking said that? Aura? Yeah, can we give him a sub? I think that's the smartest thing I've ever fucking heard in this entire... my 7 years of streaming. God damn, chat smart. Holy. If I keep my eye on the wire, nothing bad can happen because my eyes are higher. Looking at the wire, we're gonna find the power. We're gonna turn it on. Oh, wait, who said to follow the wire? There it is. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Well. What? What's actually happening? The sound just scared me. I don't know what it was. I don't know what just scared me. I didn't even see it. So, God damn it. I don't even know what happened that time. I don't know. It's open. The door is open. We're going through this fucking stupid door. We're going through it. Oh, God. I don't know. Is that a body? Grab me. Just do it already. I don't care anymore. Don't grab me! Oh, Jesus Christ. My little fucking tiny soul is gonna... Every time I get scared, it feels like people are touching me. It was just a normal door opening sound. It was loud! What do you want from me? If you wanted someone like Strippin' to play this game with no emotions, you would've watched Strippin' do it. Hello? Oh, don't like that. Hello? No? Don't care for that. Hello? Oh, don't care. What was that? Who's gonna pass by? Who's gonna pass on by? Cause we need to get home as quick as we can. What's that? Oh. Stop! Don't do that. Press it. How do we turn on the power? What the fuck is this? Why is there a big red button in this room? I don't know why there would be a big red button. What is it for? What's a big red button do? Why would anyone have a big red button? Why would anyone have that? I don't know. Everything's gonna be alright. How do you have power? Am I supposed to follow this? Oh, that didn't last very long. Okay, there's nothing in here. Wait. Homie. Sorry, I had to try it just once. Oh, this is gonna end great. That's good. This is gonna go well. It's gonna go real well. Okay. Well, chat, how much you wanna bet? funny. So funny. Oh, so funny. Who's it gonna be? Is it gonna be you? Is it gonna be you? I don't fucking know, okay? Oh my god. What do I do? What do I do? I don't know why when I get scared I do this. I don't know. I don't know what it means, guys. I just can't use the generator now. Maybe later. Okay, I don't know. If you could just, I don't know, fucking toss me a hint or something. I don't know. I know there's no power. Look for gas? Wait, I saw gas like a million years ago. Are you fucking... One, two, three. Yeah, there's three of... What do I do? What do I fucking do? Stop. I don't play Dead by Daylight. Don't look behind me. Okay, everything's fine. Everything's fine. Hee, just kidding. That was my, you know when animals growl? when just in case, you know? If they're threatened, they just... I can't do this. Okay. It's fine. What do I do here? What am I doing? Okay, are we done in here? Like, what's the deal? Like, that one's down, this one's down, and I can't use this one right now. So why is that? What are we? Okay. This is gonna be really funny. Go. Huh. Okay. Oh, follow the cords? Oh, too late now. I want to turn that on. Oh, stop. Oh my fucking god. Are you kidding me right now? Is this a joke? You want me to go follow the cords? What did the wires coming off the Jenny you started go to? I don't know! Do you think that I have the fucking bravery to find out? I guess I gotta go, huh? Okay, alright. Okay. I don't know. I love when people are like, what do you do for a living? And I'm like, oh, I'm a horror streamer. And like, what? That sounds scary. And like, I know. You must be brave. Little did they know. I'm so annoying when I'm scared, dude. I'm so fucking annoying when I'm scared. Jesus. I don't know where these wires go to, guys. I don't fucking know. They go like this way and then they're gone. I don't fucking know. I don't know. Where's that? Like, where's that leading to? I'm not sure. I don't know. Do you know? I don't know. Look up. Oh, stop. Look up. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, so this goes to... Which goes to here. It goes straight into the other generator. Am I dumb? To your right. Go back to the door. What? I go to the door? Wait. Go to the door? This door, like that door. I just want to be sure that you guys are telling me, like, I'm not missing something. That door right there, right? That one? The locked door. The one that I need the card for? Is that what we're talking about, chat? I love how now it's like a, it's not a me playing the game, it's me, stop that. It's me and chat because I don't want to be alone anymore. You're missing the ghost in the corner. What to stop? I'm gonna go now. We're gonna go to the door with the other door. It's right there. Where? Stop. Don't do that. We're gonna go to the door. Going in the door. Okay. Going back to the door that was locked. No big deal. Nothing's gonna happen. We're just gonna look at the door. Okay. You and me, Chet. Like Blue's Clues up in here, okay? Just a little look down. Look down. Up real quick. Okay, look down. Oh, no, no, no. No, no. You want me to look up? You really want me to look up? Oh, here we go. Here it is. I'm not- fuck you. I'm not looking up. Fuck you. No, no, no! Fuck you. Fuck you. I did it! I'm alive! Hello. I'm good. I'm good now. Everything's fine. We're good. We're just gonna run through it. We're fine. There's now there's power. Okay, thank you. Okay. Yeah, okay. Okay. What the fuck? A maze? Are you fucking kidding me right now? Something's gonna chase me through here, and it's not gonna be very fucking fun. Oh. Oh, yeah. Hey, thank you so much for the stream today, guys. I've had a really good time. I hope you had a good time, too. Thank you so much. Tomorrow we're gonna be playing a little bit of yeah. Okay. Oh. Everything's fine. Why are there places to hide right there? That's the question. Just places to hide right here. But do you know what you can hide from? DDoS attacks and people trying to infiltrate your information. You can keep yourself private and hidden by using ExpressVPN. If you check out expressvpn.com/Lena, you can get 3 months free by using my code. If you need to stay hidden so that you can get the job done and keep your information from being infiltrated by outside from DDoS attacks, and at the same time you also want to see what movie choices there are in, like, you know, Australia or something, expressvpn.com/Lena today. All right, very good. It's locked. Fuck, all the exit doors are fucking locked. I have a feeling that I'm gonna have to hide soon. Yep, bye. No! I think I've seen this model before. I think this is like a model you buy online. So, in knowing that information, I'm going to be really brave. I know that I've seen this model before, and it's really not that scary, right? Yeah, I think I've seen this model like a billion times, actually. Like, maybe a trillion? You guys have seen this model, right? I've seen this model. You've seen this model. We've all seen this, right? Okay. Yeah. You're walking pretty slow, actually. Chat. Do it. No, 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 no. It's gonna pop out. You cannot escape. Okay. Yes, I can. Hello? Wait, what do we do now, actually? If all the exits are closed, we should find another way out. Yeah, I think so too, buddy. Oh, the lights are off now. Chat, where do you think we should go? Out. That seems like a good idea. Home? Ceiling. Stop. The generator room! Alright, let's go there then. That seems like a good idea. The generator room. Nothing could go wrong there. Wait, where the fuck are we? Wait, now I'm lost. Guys, I went to the wrong room, I think. Fuck. Yeah, I think I went to the wrong room. Sorry. I'm eating a snack in a dark room over you screaming. Okay. How's that working out for you, buddy? You enjoying that? Is that like your pick of your Saturday night? You know? Was that what you're all doing? Are you all eating chocolate in a dark room and listening to me scream? Actually, eating chocolate in a dark room feels good. What is that? I'm eating nuts. Yukimasa, welcome back for 10 months. Okay. Oh, Sabenya. No, hold on. I gotta stop. Hold on. Lyrics to Ah Sabenya Lion King. What the fuck is the title of that? Lion King misheard song lyrics. There are four mis- Wait. There are 41 misheard song lyrics called Mondegreens. They occur when people misunderstand the lyrics in a song. These are not intentional rephrasing of lyrics. Circle of Life, Miss Hard Lyrics. Ah, Sabenya, ba ba ba, ba ba ba. Original lyrics. Nans inganyama bagi. T baba C T in Ganyama. Well, gee, that seems not far off from what we thought it was. Okay. Wait, there is 41 examples of what people mishear in this song. Another example is Sabenya Bobo B si baba. Holy crap. Who the fuck? What? Sabenya Ivanich Mabals is what one of them is. Okay, alright. Tepenga, bag of peaches, baba. Okay, I don't know if anyone thinks that that's what that says, but there's a lot of them. There's a lot of them. Circle of Life.
circle of life. It translates to look, it's a lion. Wow, it's a lion. Okay. All right. That's super great. I'm not stalling, you're stalling. I don't know what you're talking about. Can we listen to this real quick? Oh, wait, it's going to be DMCA'd. Wait. I've got an answer for this. Hold on. Circle of Life. I can play it on Spotify. One second. Circle of Life. Can I just hear this real quick? No. That is Asabenya Sobadibi Bababida. But yeah, like, can we try that again? Hold on. Yeah. I'm right. I'm playing on Spotify. We took it out of the VOD. There's gonna be no DMCA, don't worry. One more time. Yeah, it's right. You guys can't hear it? Oh wait, you guys can't hear it? That's awesome. Took it out of the VOD and the live stream. That's amazing. Okay, hold on. You guys can't hear that, but I heard it. Well, I'm right. I'm right. Do I have Spotify here? Hold on, let me see one sec. Let me fix this. Oh, I know what happened. I can fix this. One second. I need to go to Spotify and put this. Oh. What? One second. Spotify. Okay, try again. No, it's not showing up in OBS and it doesn't matter because I'm right. I'm always right and that's no stalling for me. Okay. Oh, wow. The volume is much louder now. What are we doing? Something about a bathroom? It's too loud for me. It's so loud for me. Aww. Sweet, a hint. Wait, what am I running from? Wait, nothing happened. Hello? Hey, someone gonna chase me? Hello? Guys? Oh. Okay. My mouse. Oh god, this is gonna be bad if I live with anyone in the future. God. That's fucked up, game. That's fucked up. That's real fucked. That's fucked up. Don't do that. Where are we running?
That mouse just a child. Philosophy. We heard it.
Yeah, I turned the volume down. I mean, you know what? I've never streamed from a goddamn stream so bad. Hey, how are you enjoying yourself? You guys having a good time? Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I have no sound on my game now. I just turned it off. I turned the game all the way off. There's no sound. Nothing can get me now. You can't scare me, and you can't scare me. We're done. You're done. I got stream at 38% and Windows on 50, and that shit still scared me. How do you think that I feel right now? How do you think that I feel? It doesn't have fuel. Okay. I remember there being a fuel canister, and I think that we can get it. So, the thing is, I did fucking run! I ran! I remember it's upstairs. Upstairs is where the fuel canister is. I can't imagine people watching this on their phone in front of their face. That was ruthless. I don't think that was supposed to happen. I think that I was supposed to be close enough for it to happen after looking at the run note. But my ass just immediately turned around, so well, no, you guys can hear the game, right? You guys can still hear it? Because I just turned my volume down. Yeah. Yeah. See, you guys can hear everything. I don't have to hear it. I don't need to know. I don't need to know. As long as I look how much faster I'm going through the game. When it's not fucking scaring the shit out of me, you know? I'm a little bit nervous. Wait. Okay, no, I'm fine. See, that's fine. I'm fine. Everything's fine. Very brave to ignore the sounds of approaching creatures. I think I'd rather not hear it. I think I'd rather not fucking hear it. I don't give a shit. Wait. I don't give a shit. I don't want to hear it. Don't tell me. Okay. Almost there. We're almost there. Okay. We're gonna be fine! Wait, what? Is there growling? I'm not looking behind me. No, I'm not looking behind me. You can fuck yourself. Doing it, I had to turn the sound on. Wait, is it on? Well, now what do I do? Okay, everything's on. I think I know what to do. Oh, mama! Woo! Okay. You gonna do it too? You know you're gonna stay there? Okay. Hello? Okay. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna keep going. Just moving. Sabinia. God. Hello? Hey chat, what kind of sound did it make? Can you tell me? Because I don't know. What kind of sound did it make? Don't be suspicious. So Sen, welcome back for 24 months. A cell opening, like a buzzer. A what? A cell opening? Laughing? It screamed in pain? Dubstep. Buzz and something opened. Cell. Oh. Wait, there's a cell. There's a cell downstairs. Right? There's a cell downstairs, I think. I don't need audio. I don't need audio! I don't need it! Oh. I made it. Is this a shortcut? Wait. Oh. Man, I'm confused. Between the generator room and the stairs. Yeah, that was locked before. Okay. I'm gonna go through here. And not run this time. Next to room with button. Oh, okay. Hold on. Here? Okay. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just scared. Next to room with button. What are you guys talking about? Next to room with button. What guy? What do you? I think you're going the right. I think so too. Call me. I think so too. I think I'm gonna go this way. Next to the room with button. Right here. Like right here. Where the button. Like the button's on the wall. Like right here. Button. Gate. Okay. Alright. I'm sorry. I'm just scared. That's all. Just a little bit of. Like. Oh. What's this? Be suspicious. Okay. How can you be scared with no sound? What the fuck do you mean? How can you not? I'm still trying to make sounds because I'm scared. Oh. Okay. Up. Okay, I can do this. God, this is a long fucking game. Close that. I don't want that anymore. And you can close that. I don't want it anymore. Okay, here we go. Might as well turn on sound if you're still gonna be scared. I don't know what you mean. Am I moving the camera too fast? Okay, I'm gonna move it slowly. We got this. Don't need that. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna peek. I'm gonna take a peek in the room. Oh my god. I feel so stupid if anyone that I know is fucking watching this. I don't know why I'm scared. I don't know why. I do not know why. I think this shit just, it's just scary. Okay. I'm sorry. What do you mean behind me? Stop. No one is behind me, okay? What? What? Uh-oh. I don't know. I cannot hear it. Is it chasing me? Ah! Stop! Please, I'm sorry! I'm so... Oh, okay, I'm fine. I see it now. It's a bad model. It's not that scary. It's not that scary, but, okay. Yes. Okay. Turn your sound back on. Okay. Alright. Where are we? Wait, how far away are we? Where are we? Oh no. Oh. Okay, I know where we are. It was gonna start chasing me, but I don't know where we run to. It's gonna chase me any- Okay, if I can't hide from you. Okay. So this thing's gonna block my path. I'm gonna run out of stamina. Should I go into a- maybe a- Nope. Don't, you know, just keep running. Keep running. Yeah. Keep going. I am gonna run from you. Ooh. Okay. Please leave. Any button's fine. Any floor. I did it. Hello? Can I go home now? Hello? My face is eerily close to the door. Oh, sorry. I'm just looking at it. My bad. I was just happy to be here. Hello? Oh. What the fuck? Uh-oh. 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 No. Wait. Please, I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have come here. I'm quickly understanding the consequences of my decisions. I shouldn't have questioned if there were fucking ghosts or not, because, you know, whether there's ghosts or not, I don't even like being in elevators. Oh, okay. Oh, God. Oh. We're in the basement now. I made a mistake. Ghosts are real. Can I go home now, please? I made a mistake! I don't want to be here. Okay. What's up, Daniel? Huh. Well, at least they're using, like, a bot asset for the enemy that I've seen a million times. I can't remember what games it's from, but I've seen it a lot. What's that? Okay. What is this? I feel like I've seen this little bear a lot as well. I feel I've seen this. So like, do we leave or like, what's the scoop? Hello? There's a green light for no reason. Okay. It's slow and steady. Slow and steady. No? Never did anyone any on the right? My leg hurts. I can't run. Oh! What do you mean on the right? What the fuck are you saying right now? Sorry, Brownie. I don't mean any harm by saying that. I'm sorry. I'm just scared. Okay, no more running. Cool, I hurt my leg. I can't run. We just have to endure the consequences. You know, I will have a lot of stories to tell as a vlogger. And I will tell people my experiences in this. What is that? What's that? What is that? Oh, okay. Slowly turn around. Why are there dead bodies here? That's what I wanted to know. Not even about go- like, I think things get- Hello? What? Guys, do you hear that? Guys? Oh, now we fucking around with kids. They fucking around down here. No, I don't think I want to do that. I think I want to go home. Okay, what is it gonna be? What? Who's gonna? Okay, something's gonna pop in my. Someone's gonna fucking pop on the screen. Okay, and then I'm gonna scream. Okay, that's how it goes every time. I'm gonna scream. And it's gonna be funny, and everyone's gonna fucking laugh, but... Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, not the ceiling, not the ceiling, not the ceiling. Not looking. What if we hey, you guys just want to hang out here for a bit? You just want to like, yeah, just want to like trade some stories and like I don't know, like Tui likes birds. I hope that got you, because it didn't get me. I hope that got you. I hope that got all of you guys. You dummies. You fucking dumbs. Hey. You fucking dumbs. No? Good. I wasn't looking. I specifically didn't look. I didn't look on purpose. I can't handle that. My heart can't handle it. Muted and eyes closed. Man, Tui and Tia are asleep. I've been putting on like birds and animal sounds, and ever since I've been doing that, they fall asleep a lot. They're just asleep now. Weren't the doors open? What do you mean? Chat, where do you think I go now? Where do you think the next situation is? I don't really know. Up. Okay, I'm not sure that's an option. You really want me to try to go up? Like, that's a real thing? I mean, we knew that there was a dead body there. You want me to, like, look at it? Oops, bad timing. But doors were closed. What are you saying right now? Oh, this is open. No reason. Jeez. Key is required to open this door. All right, let's find the key. Again. I'm just saying the doors you literally just walked through were closed and now open. Are you talking about the room with the bear in it? Yeah, we were just there. It was closed and then it opened and then there was a kid in there. Oh, uh-oh. Yeah. I don't know what that was, and I don't care. I don't fucking care. That was way too set up. Door unlock. Okay, what do we have here? Is that a... Wait, hold on. Wait, whoa. What? Why would they have that? Why would they have that? So, Blue Dream, welcome back. Okay, maybe we just leave. We're just gonna leave now. Oh, a small room. Love that. We love small rooms. Oh! Okay. Seems to be the way. Looks like we're going home, chat. This is the exit. Nothing could get in our way now. The fuck's on the walls? What is that? What's happening there? Oh, that's not so bad. Okay. What a wonderful day. What a wonderful evening to, you know, explore the, abandoned hospital. Moving on. Well, anyway, like I was saying, I really couldn't think of a better day or opportunity to, you know, take a little peek at an abandoned hospital by myself, where no one knows probably that I'm here. If someone's gonna pop out at me, I guarantee you it's gonna happen any second now. Any second. Any second. Okay. Okay. Okay, no, it's, No. Don't move. Don't get up. Don't get up. It's fine. I can do it. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. 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 I wonder what could possibly happen in this scenario. You know? No one knows. No one fucking knows. Okay. 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 Huh. I guess, you know, I got, they had places to be. Thank God they're gone. You know, honestly, reasonable. I wouldn't want to stay. Now I'm going to turn the light off. I don't want to see that. I'm just going to go around. Okay. Yeah. Okay. 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 Everything gonna be all right. Why did they choose to do a ghost, like a sheet? But don't take off the sheet. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. That was rude. Okay. Anyway. Oh, bolt cutters. I think I still have them in my back pocket. This room again. Boy, howdy. Yes, it is. Nice. Nice and convenient. Huh. I wonder what happened here. I guess we're gonna go down and find out. I bet. I bet we are. I bet that's what we're doing. Yep. This is what we're doing. We're doing. Yep, we're doing that. We're doing that. Okay. 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 I need a second to breathe. Okay. This is nice. I like it here. What is this place? I think it's just a sewer area section, basement of the hospital. It seems normal. It seems normal. And the fact that it's very long and repetitive, like a liminal space, makes it a little worse, I think. The dogs are just sleeping soundly, one foot in the air. No problems in the world. I'm gonna run. I'm not. I can't run. My leg's broken. What does that mean? What's that? What is... Okay. I guess we're turning around. Okay. All right. This is fine. Hey, this is all recorded, so at least you'll get a lot of views once you're out. Yep. This whole game is like walking jump scare sim. I admit, I don't really like it. But I like the environment. Environment's nice. Oh. I will admit, this is hurting my throat because I am getting scared. So, I think if they focus more on like, because they have a really good atmosphere. If they focused on just creepy elements within the atmosphere and maybe some more sound design, I think it would have been really, really good. The actual game, you're just walking and being scared, I think. Which is kind of a shame. Kind of a shame. But it's good. I do. It's been enjoyable. It's been enjoyable. I'm just perpetually on the edge of my seat. I can't run anymore either. What is this? A bathroom? No. Oh, this looks fucking awful. Oh my god. Oh. I don't want to be here. God, actually, this is worse. This is worse. It feels like a backroom situation. I hate you. Stop it. It's not even a scary model. The sounds are just loud. It's just loud sounds. I'm so fucking susceptible to loud sounds. Oh. Oh. Oh, god damn it. At least it's telling me where to go. And that's dangerous. That's helpful. I should find something to cross to the other side. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is the epitome of loud is scary game. And I don't like it. I want to write a review for this game so fucking bad. God damn it. Okay, does this open? No. No, loud does not equal scary. No. The environment's good, though. I always love the VHS type vibes. Okay, I guess we're gonna go in here. Oh, no, unless we came through from here. A dead end. Okay. I mean, it does get me. Okay, I admit. It makes me scream. Yes. I don't like it. I don't like it. I want to be scared in a different way. The rooms are great, though. Yeah. I think having to hit your flashlight's pretty cool. Okay. I definitely prefer being in the hospital. Okay. Yeah, I want to be scared, not randomly startled. I completely agree with this. The dogs look so cute when they sleep. God, they look so... And it's such a nice day outside. I'm not gonna lie to you. As much as I like this game and I'm covered in sweat from head to toe, I can't wait for this to be done. I just want to go outside and feel the sun on my face and the freedom. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Can I not walk through this? Oh, I'm just gonna turn this off, right? And throw the ball for the dogs. Throwing the ball for the dogs sounds like a good idea. Did I miss anything? Says chatter 3 hours in. No, not really. You honestly didn't miss anything, frankly. No.
No. You didn't miss anything.
Okay. Almost there. Okay. We're gonna get there. We're getting there. Almost. Nice. Something just psst me? Did I not look to the right? Someone psst me? Did you guys hear that? Was there a psst? Yeah, no, I'm not looking. You think that I'm gonna look at a psst, someone to the right when I'm crossing this fucking deep fucking void on a plank and I could die? No, I don't think so. That's not a good idea. Guys, I don't care. No one's actually late to a stream. It's like saying you're late to a TV show. You could just, like, watch it later. Like, it's not... No. Y'all weird. want to watch the dog sleep. What if I just put a camera on the dogs and we just did that? Uh-oh. This isn't good. Happy 4 months, dude. Yeah, dude, thank you so much. Cactus, welcome back. Nice to see you. My sister here. If I miss more than 5 minutes of the stream, I will die. Let me just be sure that I didn't miss anything. It's just a door, right? I really wish I could sprint. Oh, do I wish I could sprint? Yeah, the door's closed. Okay. Let me just check one more time. Okay! Oh! What does Madge mean? Uh-oh, who's gonna tell him? Wait, this door's locked. Guys, I'm locked in! Okay, fuck, something bad's... Hello? Okay, I have to trigger something. Something is here, something is watching me. Something is here. Something is here, and it's gonna pop in my face really loudly. Oh! I can do it. I'm so brave. What the fuck? That is... Come on. You gotta try harder. Try harder. Is it open now, maybe? Huh. Nice! Just a little creature. Just a little guy. Just a little dude. Little guy. I'm gonna go this way. Okay, open. I think something's gonna happen because my camera is doing something. Oh, that's actually really fucking cool. What was that? That actually was the coolest thing that's happened all game. That was actually really cool. Wait, that was cool. That was actually pretty neat. I liked that. That was good. I want more of that guy. Hello, little dude. Little dude. Come back. Little guy. I feel like the camera is being weird again. Like something's about to happen. It's doing that thing. It's doing the Slender Man thing. Hello? Is anyone else on the edge of their seats, or is it just a me thing? I feel like it's just a me thing. On. Fuse box. Keep blocked. Okay. Guys, what do you think we do with this right now? The combination must be somewhere in that room. Wait, the combination? Wait, what the fuck are you talking about? What was that? We don't need people coming in here. Wait, do I click? Oh! I see, okay. Combination. Be a combination somewhere. Turn on the right switches. Turn on the right switches. Fuse box. 3, 2, 4, 1. Hello. I'm okay now. I'm okay. We're fine. I dropped it. Oopsie. Oopsie, I dropped the camera. Oh, fuck. Now there's a crack on it. Oh, god dang it. Fuck, I cracked my camera. Oh. What the fuck? What? It won't keep the light on. Guys, I can't go. It's turning my... Uh-oh. Oh. Oh no, don't do this. Don't, okay. Oh no. Okay, oh god. Oh no. Okay, now they've implemented a new situation. I respect it. Oh. It's fine. This is fine. I'm not scared, you're scared. It's fine. Nothing bad's gonna... Oh, thank god. That was kind of... That was enjoyable, actually. Man, this looks good. Look at that lens flare. It looks good. You have to admit, it looks good. This looks right. Oh, fuck me. Fuck! Okay. Oh, god. Oh, dear. Oh, fuck. Shit. What is this? Crowbars are required to remove the planks. Wait, what did I just pick up? I was too... What did I just pick up, chat? What did I just pick up? A screwdriver? Okay. Oh, fuck. I actually don't like this. Can you guys watch this at home? How can you guys watch this? There's no way I would be watching this stream. There's no fucking way. No. You couldn't pay me to watch something like this. What is that? Dangerous nurse. Okay. Okay. Why is the nurse dangerous? I think that it's better if it was a doctor. Did I miss the turn here somewhere? I'm gonna walk backwards. Yeah, the game doesn't know I'm gonna walk backwards. Okay, so I have a screwdriver. I have a screwdriver, and then I'm gonna, you know. Oh god, I have to do this for the rest of the game. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh. No, please say it ain't so. Oh. Oh no, no, no. No, I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna do that. I don't wanna do that. Oh, I don't wanna do that. I think my heart okay, now the even though the jump scares kind of suck, this is a good mechanic. If I close one eye, it's half as scary. Oh, I hate this mechanic. When did the baby stream start? Stop! You know what? You can fuck yourself. You can fuck yourself. How about you fuck yourself? Have you tried fucking yourself? Fuck you. Okay. What if we didn't do a little like wiggly awkward run with a loud noise? What if we didn't do that? Have you tried not doing that? You want me to run away from you? I can't. Am I supposed to? Stop. The little pitter patters of its feet. That was cute. That was something else. That was adorable. Okay. All right. Maybe this girl lives in the basement or something. I don't know. Is that supposed to be scary? I think it was. But I'm kind of glad it didn't get me because if I did get scared from that, I'd be a little embarrassed. Just a little. Not a lot. But I would be. Okay. Oh, another one. Okay. Don't do the same jump scare, Klux. You're right. Don't. What is that? Is that wait? Oh. Oh, I've seen this asset a billion times. That's hilarious. I'm just gonna slide on by. I'm gonna scooch. Oh, we need that. Okay. Maybe I have to go all the way down again to go to the... Oh! Preemptively turning down the volume when streamers enter events in video games. Okay. We're just gonna see where this bad boy lies. I'm just gonna look at the floor. Oh, it's gone. Okay. Hi, Lime! I hope you had a good walk. Sabenya! Sababi! Ba ba ba! Humba! Humba! Bum! Bum! Nice and cool outside. That sounds so good. I would love to be outside right now. I would love that so much. Does anyone want to just like quickly tell me out of just curiosity's sake how long, not that I want to end it, not that I'm not having a good time, but like how long is this game? Above me? No. Why did I even look? No, don't do that. No. Someone tell me, at least another 20 minutes. 20 minutes of this? Are you fucking... Another half hour to 40 minutes. Wait, when I looked on YouTube, people were beating it in like an hour and a half. Is this a joke? Really? What's wrong with me? Guys, I think I went all the way to the beginning again. You stalled a lot. Okay. I know I need to get to that basement area to take the wood off. Not a joke. Are you serious? It is seriously taking me that long? This is ridiculous. No, I can't run. His leg's broken. I think that's what's taking me so long. I can't fucking run. 3 hours for a 2-hour game is record pace. I'm not that bad. Am I that bad? Am I that bad? Am I that... No. No, I'm not that bad. I'm not that bad. I can't be that bad. There's no way I'm that bad. I'm not that bad. I'm not that bad. Etto. Okay, we're here. There's nothing crawl. Oh, do I have to crawl down there? It looks like I have to get on my hands, my fucking knees, and fucking crawl. Looks like I gotta crawl. Okay. Good, that's good. That's good. That's good. I love. Okay. Yo! Okay. Yeah, chat, you're gonna have to tell me I'm not doing this. I'm not doing. Chat, no. I'm not doing this. Do your job, streamer. No. No. Well, thank you to the chatter. Dang, it's fun. I'm so glad you're having such a good time. I'm so glad. Honestly, I'm so glad. Hi, Tier! You're looking at the floor 70% of the time. That's not true. Chat, is that true? I don't think I've been looking at the floor that long. Have I? No. I think I've been adequately looking at the doors. More like 65. That's not true. I think you're lying. I don't think that's true. I'm so tired of this mechanic. I'm not gonna lie. I'm done. I just want to see now, please. When you play this game and you have the volume all the way up, it's a lot. It's just the quietness of the atmosphere. I think, okay, so objectively speaking, I do think that if the game devs put more effort into like sounds of making it feel... No. No, no, no. Okay, seriously, if the devs spent more time on ambient sounds, like someone was walking behind them, a lot shorter, I think shorter for sure. Maybe even a little bit of a story, like a better story. And I think the biggest advice I can give to horror devs Do not use assets that you can buy on stores that have already been used in a handful of games. Just don't do it. Or if you take it and you buy it, put a new texture on it, update it. If you're going to use an asset that you've bought, ensure that it reflects the level of depth and realism, or just the same level of quality as your environment. Like right now, the environment for this game is very good, but the quality of the main scare is awful. So consistency is key. Completely eradicate the fact that you are walking the last like 40% of your game. I think that he should have been able to maybe walk it off after like 5-10 minutes of playing, but then maybe he could walk, like, so he could run again. I think the fact that you've completely taken out the idea that you can sprint out of almost now what feels like half of your game was a horrible decision. It's boring and slow and annoying now. So the pacing is like, yeah, like molasses. I do not like that. Not everyone wants to play a game where they're like pretty much strobing lights in their face. I think if they did this effect where you had to like, if you crawl through one vent, now this is vent 3 or 4. It's gone. The scare of it, it's gone, okay? But if you did the like vent once and then you went through a very creepy area with having to do this, and then you had really scary sounds like someone was behind you or breathing or whispering, but nothing actually popped up on your screen, that would hold true as very memorable. And then your lights work. But the lights are gone. It's a strobing effect. You can't sprint. It makes the whole rest of the end of this game make me want to quit. Just not because I don't like it, just because it's a fucking slog. But yeah, like a slightly limp situation would be good as well. So I think it's a shame because there could have been so much done with this. But I think they kind of fucked the end. I'm not as invested in the game than most others that I've seen you play yet. Yeah. It looks good though. When will Lana do horror ASMR? Who's gonna tell him? Who's gonna tell him? I don't know, they've just done everything they possibly could to make the end as annoying as possible. Oh, are we watching, what's that? The movie, Stranger Things? Oh, okay. Oh boy, devs. Devs, you've really done it now. Come on, devs, you had a good chance, a good opportunity at something great. Here, let me crawl in this. Honestly, why do I have a sledgehammer? I just want to be able to see. I'm going to be real with you. The blinking lights thing is, oh. The blinking lights thing is kind of annoying me, and I might call it just because I'm tired of the strobing lights. Is that bad? I want to know what... I just don't know how much more I can take of the stroby lights. Sorry. I'd be able to do all the rest of it, but how are you, how as the viewer, like, how are you feeling? You're unironically at the end? Okay. My eyes hurt? Yeah, my eyes are hurting too. Is the end worth it? What do you mean, not right now, sweetheart? Let me see. Let me just take him out real quick. One sec. You guys want to go out? Man, Tyr's been so lazy that every time I open the back door to go outside, he hides under the couch. He's like, no, I don't really want to do that. Why do you not want to go outside anymore, buddy? I don't think if you're making an indie horror game, I don't think that you should be concerned with how long it is. If that's another... No, this is where we started, right? Welcome back, Varys. If I have to go through the vent, I'm quitting. Do I have to go through the vent? Through the vent again. I'm not gonna do it. Oh. This? Where am I? Okay, here we go. Right now I'm going up. Maybe if I could see. This is a door. No. Okay. Thank God. Follow the candles. As if I didn't know already to follow the candles. Oh, that's all the candles we get? That's all the candles that you're gonna give me? It seems the hospital was built on top of an ancient catacomb. Let me open this ancient tomb. I'm going to open this very, very old catacomb filled with bodies and skeletons. Okay. I love the ? Okay. We'll get there eventually. Oh. It's blocked. Oh. Maybe right left situation? Okay. For some reason, there is a contraption that I need to pull to open a door. Guys, if you wanted me to play a walking sim, you should have just left it as a walking sim. What's the point of pulling the lever? Was there really anything more that you added to the game by pulling a lever? Oh my god. We've reached that point in the game where I just feel like they could have done a little better. Are we at the beginning? Did I go in a circle? Did I go in a circle? No. No, I didn't. Did we loop? Was cool. Yeah, I don't think any indie devs ever, they should never do this again for as long as they live. I think like a 2-minute segment of this is fine, but this is horrible. I think they have enough time to patch this out. I think they should just completely take that out of the game. So, thanks for still watching, though. I would have left ages ago. Looks like we're almost there, though. Oh, I'm turning the wrong way. Hang on. Give me a second. One second. Yeah, the game crashed. I'm sorry, one second. Let me see what's going on. I don't know why the game crashed. That's really weird. Let me fix the game. What is this? Thing? Excuse me, I gotta just turn myself. Just don't look. Alright. Wow, that's so weird that the game crashed. I don't know why that would happen. I'm so sorry. That's strange. Yeah, what a shame. It's such a shame, because, you know, things were going so well in the... Oh, oopsie. Where am I? There I am. Where's chat? There you are. I gotta look at you guys one sec. Wait, what if we... Hi, chat! Wow, what an experience that was! She quit 5 minutes from the end, Sag. I think I'm alright. I don't think I need to flash my eyeballs for 5 more minutes. I'm okay. I don't think that's worth sagging. Nopers, she never finishes any game. Play. Okay, Nocturne? Nocturne? Don't push my buttons on this. I mean it. I'm being actual, like, don't fuck with me. That game was bad. You want to fucking cap up whatever the fuck me all you want? That game was... I'm not going to fucking make my community fucking get flashbanged for another fucking 2 more seconds. I don't think we need to see the end of that one, okay? That's crazy talk. Holy. I think I only, like, went through it as long as I did because I thought that maybe it would change. But so let's go over it. It could have ended maybe an hour earlier. The sound's too loud. Could have gone down by a lot. The assets could have been passable if they fixed all the bullshit with the game. The flashing, I just think that that needs not happen. I think if it was a segment, maybe every now and again, like say your camera flash stopped working in the vents. Okay. Or maybe it was like for a moment when your camera dropped and then it was kind of fucking up a bit and then you hit it and then it worked. You know what I mean? You're like, okay, cool. That was a cool part of the game. That was new. That was unique. I was only here for a few minutes and that was annoying. Yeah. I was sticking it out because I know you guys like to give me a hard time if I don't finish games. So, I don't care. But... other than that, I think the atmosphere was cool. I always love VHS type games. I think it did make me scared for at least like a good chunk of the game. That did freak me out. The tension is too much when it's too quiet. But that's a shame. I think that could have been a banger of a game. It really could have. Are you chewing on my cardigan? Don't do that. They really missed the mark at the end, I think. Also, it doesn't make sense to have the game presented with a wide-angle lens of a VHS horror. I do agree with that, yeah. How many of you guys have watched or played Murder House from Puppet Combo? Puppet Combo. Yeah, that one. Do you guys like it? Was it good? Did you enjoy it? I heard it's one of the best ones. Yeah, Clex, I agree. Yeah, they absolutely beat it. They beat you to death with any new mechanics they had in the game. Puppet combos also loud equals scary. But it could have been better. Fuck. Sick. Well, that's what's on the agenda for tomorrow, but... I might actually change it because there's a lot of really good indie horror games out right now that I kind of want to try. But I don't know if I can fit it all next week, so. You're thinking of Stay Out of the House. No. Murder House, the one with the big bunny. Same people, but different game. We're having a big indie horror night on Monday, but I'm gonna play a little bit of Murder House tomorrow, see if I like it. We may or may not change it, but it will be indie horror tomorrow regardless. Yeah, did you guys have a good time? I had a good time until the end. I enjoyed it. Either way, thanks for hanging out with me today. Man, this is a good song. What are you guys gonna do with the rest of your day? The rest of your night? It's Saturday. It's Saturday for most of you. Do you plan to play more Eternal Darkness? Absolutely. I'm going to beat it. I'm going to set the whole Sunday aside to beat Eternal Darkness. Frankly, if you want, we can take away Murder House and do Eternal Darkness all day tomorrow. In fact, I've just changed my fucking mind. What do you guys think about Eternal Darkness all day tomorrow? Sooner the better, I think. Because then next week, if we beat it tomorrow... you know what? Fuck it. Let's vote right now. Vote in the chat when Eternal Darkness is beaten. Do you guys want to do Silent Hill 2, 4, or Haunting Ground? Can we put up a poll right now? Yeah, you know what? Yeah, I think I just changed my mind. I'm definitely going to put Murder House aside. I'd rather finish a game sooner than later because I didn't have Eternal Darkness in the schedule until next Sunday, so I think it would be best to beat a like long form game sooner than later. All right, poll is up. Haunting Grounds, Silent Hill 2, or Silent Hill 4 once we beat Eternal Darkness? I want to be sure I have at least one long-form retro game going per week. Haunting Ground is winning so far. I love Haunting Ground with all my heart and soul, dude. Haunting Ground was really fun. I loved playing it the way back when. Haunting Ground is sick. Haunting Ground, Silent Hill 2, or Silent... No one really wants Silent Hill 4. Do you guys not like Silent Hill 4? What's up with that? What's going on there? All right, let's see who's streaming. All right, I guess it's Haunting Ground, huh? Well, I had fun today. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today. I really appreciate it. It looks like, if that's okay with you guys, tomorrow... Why don't we have a long stream tomorrow? I'll wake up early. We'll fucking load up Eternal Darkness. We'll go over some cute little clips so that everyone catches up. We'll beat the game. Let's beat Eternal Darkness tomorrow. Woo! Hell yeah, Hootie. Can we get a shout out for Hootie? Go follow Hootie. He's awesome. Hell yeah, brother. Let's go play some retro games tomorrow. But in the meantime, go hang out with Bat at Video Games. Moriko. Go hang out with her. Say hello. I had a really good time today. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today. Thank you for sticking through all the weird shit with the game. But that's what I'm here for. I try it so that you don't have to suffer. You can turn it off if you don't like it. But yeah. I'll see you guys tomorrow bright and early. Eternal Darkness. Mwah, 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 mwah. Good night, guys. Have a good Saturday.